Now, depending upon what all areas of liposuction we have done, for a limited area of liposuction, the patient goes home the same day. There is no need of an overnight hospital admission as well. And the patient can resume their daily activities from the next day. Just avoid some heavy exercises for a few weeks. That's it. If you are doing multiple areas or large areas, then you may require admission in the hospital for overnight. And you go home the next day and again resume your daily activities and everything from the very next day. Now, there's not too much of pain, but yes, there is some discomfort which is going to be there after any surgery. And this gets taken care of by oral diclofenac or paracetamol tablets, and no stronger painkillers than these are usually required.